Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to be sharing about moving your lymphatic system with exercise. I will specifically share about riding my 630 bike for exercise and getting out in nature. I love my 630 bike. Watch the video, let me know what you think. And if you're new here, welcome. I'm so glad you landed on my channel. My name is Chelsea Knutson. I'm a certified holistic health coach and the creator of the 90-day Walk to Fibroid Freedom Group coaching program, where I help women shrink fibroids naturally using food as medicine. There's a link down in the description box where you can learn more if you're interested. And be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. Hey, I'm out riding my bike today, out in nature. Can you hear that? Can you hear nature? So I'm here on Noose River Trail. I'm actually taking a break here for a minute because I wanted to talk to you and just talk to you a little bit about exercise. I know you guys always hear me talk about what to eat to shrink fibroids naturally, but you absolutely need to add exercise to your daily regimen, some kind of exercise. One of the things that I often tell my clients is that you need to move your lymph, your lymphatic system. And the reason that many of us are in the position that we're in with the fibroids is because our lymphatic system is stagnant. Like, not many of us, all of us, our lymphatic system is stagnant if you have fibroids. It's stagnant in some area of your body. And the best way to get that lymphatic system moving is by exercising. And today I am riding my bike. Let me see if I can show you my bike. I have a cruiser. I'm riding my bike because I just wanted to get out in nature and see some of beautiful North Carolina before the summer actually gets started. And before you know it, it'll be over, because I can't believe that it's June of 2021 already. It just seemed like it was December of 2020. And I want to get out and enjoy God's country, just like I always recommend that you guys eat God's medicine foods. Get out into nature so that you can enjoy God's beautiful country as well. But let me show you my bike. This is my bike. I absolutely love it. And the reason I love it is because it's easy to ride. You see the seat here? It's nice and big and comfortable so that it does not hurt my butt. I could be riding for 3 hours and my butt won't hurt. That's why I love it so much. And also, it's a good quality bike. It's by 630, and I got it for Mother's Day last year. And the reason I got it is because the gym's closed and I wanted to get out of the house. Instead of just doing exercise in the house all the time, I wanted to get out and do some outdoor activity. And so I ordered this bike. As you guys know, when COVID hit, everybody bought all the bikes. So I was actually able to get this bike last June, which I'm grateful for. It is one of the best investments. Well, I didn't make the investment. My children bought it for me. I think I had to add a couple dollars to it because they gave me money towards it. But this bike is a great investment. And then this year, we actually were able to buy my husband a bike that is the same bike, but for men, and we get to ride it together. The color is coral, and that's really all the colors that they had available that I liked at the time. Whether you ride a bike, whether you get on a trampoline, whether you walk with your 2 feet, whether you go to the gym, whether you do an exercise video, whether you have an online coach like I do, that where I do exercise online, get some exercise, because when you exercise, that helps to heal your body. you will help your body get rid of toxic waste that is causing fibroids to grow, that is causing the heavy bleeding. You will get your body in better shape just by getting some exercise. And biking is one of those things that you can do if you are having trouble with anemia. So it won't kill you. Hey, I just finished my bike ride and I just realized that some of you may not even know what the lymphatic system is. And if you'd like me to do a detailed video on the lymphatic system and how it relates to fibroids, I'd be glad to do that. Just put a comment below. But in short, the lymphatic system is the body's sewer system, the system of the body that excretes waste, like cellular waste mainly, fluids of the body. And the lymphatic system is released through the waste is released through the skin, our largest organs, through our lungs, because we breathe, that's a detoxifying organ, through our urine, through our feces. And most people who have reproductive issues or humps, lumps, and bumps on their body, like tumors and cysts, their lymphatic system is stagnant. So they need to, in order to move the lymphatic system, to get all that excess lymph out of your body, you have to move your body, because it doesn't have a pump on it to, or a way to excrete the waste from your body unless you actually move your body. So moving your body equals moving the lymph. And also some of our elimination channels, like our bladder, our kidneys, our colon, are congested, so the lymph can't even move out the way it would normally move if our bodies were clean. So just wanted to give you that tip, because I remember I started talking about that and I was like, some people might not know what that is. So I just wanted to give you a tip. But if you want to know more about it and how moving the lymph will help you to shrink fibroids, please let me know. I'll be glad to share that information with you. Lots of love. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video, share the video, and I'll see you next time. Lots of love.